comes to change of bowling, there's nothing medium about this medium pacer. Just a complete lack of control from the bowler here, resulting in a wide. It every run stop counts. Nicely sent back with a strong flexing action. Now I'll pick up a cheeky double here with that nimble sprint. Yeah. Gets it in his hands and chucks it right back. Impressive sprint by both batsmen. Clean sweep, it clears the field. Well fielded in the end. He returns a very good throw as well to the stumps. He's absolutely devastated that ball. It's been thumped over the field for four. Bit of light at the end of the tunnel after a long tunnel of singles. A solid boundary. Well, let's see what's in store for the batsman. It's time for a free hit. Sublime. Well, that's been taken well and truly out of the hand of the fielding side. They can't touch that one because it's been smashed up into the stadium.